My name is Alinta. I'm setting up Oolu Solar in Mali. We're an off-grid solar company. So we provide solar home systems to people in rural areas. We always speak of African countries as poor, and they are very dependent on development aid, and there's a very poverty narrative. Whereas in reality, if you change that and you think of what people do have and what they do want, you can achieve a lot more. And that's what I find interesting with solar and making it accessible to everyone. Because solar is something that people really want, because energy is a need that everyone wants. Everyone wants light, at least to be able to read at night or cook in the evening. And solar makes this possible. And by making a business model that allows for so many more people to have access to it, that's what I'm really passionate about.